Moving on to news from Bangladesh. Bangladesh Supreme Court on Tuesday upheld the death penalty of Jamaat-e-Islami leader Mir Quasem Ali for war crimes committed during the country's liberation war in 1971. Ali was said to be a key player of Al-Badr Pakistan's paramilitary wing, which operated against the nationalist movement during the movement. A report.
A five-member appellate division panel rejected the review petition filed by Mir Quasem Ali and upheld the death penalty awarded to him. The 64-year-old Jamaat-e-Islami leader was awarded the capital punishment by International Crimes Tribunal in 2014 for the atrocities committed during the 1971 Liberation War.
Now the only option remains for the accused, Mr. Mir Quasem Ali, is to seek mercy from the president. If he refuses to do so, then I'm sure the execution will take place very soon.
Ali, who was a key player behind the formation of Al-Badr Force, was sentenced to death for abduction and killing of seven people in Chittagong, a southeastern town of Bangladesh. He will be the fifth Jamaat-e-Islami leader after Jamaat chief Motiul Rehman Nizami to be sentenced to the gallows for their notorious roles in 1971 Liberation War. According to Bangladesh government, about 3 million people were killed and thousands of women raped during the 1971 war, in which some factions, including Al-Badr, opposed the break from what was then called West Pakistan.